Welcome back, our special guest, Academy Award-winning producer Brian Grazer, author of a new book, Face to Face, The Art of Human Connection. We need to talk streaming, but just overall, Brian, it is our big theater events where everybody's together watching. Is that essential for a great movie, an Academy Award-winning movie, or can it be released on streaming and get there?
Well, that question, is it essential, is the controversial question in the media business right now. I don't think personally, I don't think it is essential.
Helps.
And it helps. Look, I still live within the romance of why I'm in the movie business or television business. And that romance is that I want everybody to know about the thing that I'm making. In other words, I want the culture to be aware so that I'm on a tightrope. And if it fails, everyone knows and you get sick and don't go to work. So, no, but... And then, but if it works, people on the planet know. And that isn't really, people think of that as that the knowledge and differentiation doesn't exclusively come from being in a theatrical environment. It comes, in my opinion, and I spoke earlier to someone on your team, it comes from marketing. If the content, if the story is coveted by the people that are paying for it, in other words, they believe that what you're doing is important, and they believe what you're doing, if Netflix believes what you're doing is important, or Amazon, or 2B Disney, then what they're gonna do is they're gonna spend marketing so that the world knows about it, even though it might not be a theatrical viewed experience. It will, could be still, it'll be on their streaming platform. But as long as people see it on the street, as long as it's promoted on your show and other shows, so it's differentiated.
But is the issue that there's too much content right now? I mean, people say Netflix, that, you can't find this. I mean, I see a billboard out here for Netflix. I see great stuff, and then I go on the service. I can't even find the stuff that's being advertised.
Yeah, you're sort of drowning in it.
Yes.
Well, that's a different question. There's too much content. But
what's the best way for content and technology to interact?
But if you're able to... If you're able to convince, or your content is able to convince the Netflix or Disney or Comcast that it's important, then they pay for it and you're going to find it.
How does that go into your decision making when you're trying to decide, does this
Well, it's central to my decision making. Well, I try to make shows that already are pre-branded. So I don't have the big sequels. I don't own Marvel. Mm-hmm. But I'm making Aretha Franklin. Everybody knows who Aretha Franklin is, hopefully. So making Aretha Franklin places me already on that differentiated tightrope. I just now have to make it good.
Right.
And hopefully I'll do that. And, you know, in the case I'm doing, we are making two movies at Netflix. One is Ron Howard's Hillbilly Elegy. I think it's good enough. It's an emotional epic. We'll soon have to see, but I bet it is. And then I'm doing Lin-Manuel Miranda's first theatrical directorial debut, and I think he's going to do something pretty special as well. But all these things, you have to see how they stand up when they're done. Do they produce epic emotional experiences?
Right. I was thinking that Parenthood. Okay, I'm making a movie about parents. It's like, yeah, and then you didn't need a big theatrical release. You didn't need anything except a great thing that connects with.
Well, it's so relatable.
It's amazing. Yeah, it is. The moments
in it.
But technology gives you reach that you wouldn't otherwise have, right?
Yes, exactly.
More people can see the content, right?
Yes.
See the content.
Technology does give you reach. So if you've made something and it's great, it goes into every country in the world, day and date, and there's a lot of power in that.
Correct.
There's no doubt, tremendous amount of power.
But doesn't replace the face-to-face interaction you have.
I like face-to-face interview. Oh, I know it doesn't.
Brian Grazer, everybody. Thank you for coming in.
By the way, it's face-to-face.
The book is face-to-face. Aria, thank you.
All right, thank you.
Well,
Caught
the book.
Yeah. That was great. Gentlemen, thank you. It's great.
Thanks.
That was great.
Having us.
Appreciate it.
Me. Thanks for having me.